IDEXX's SimPlate for HPC method is used for the quantification of heterotrophic plate counts, HPC, in water. It's based on IDEXX's patented multiple enzyme technology, which detects viable bacteria in water by testing for the presence of key enzymes known to be present in these organisms. Each plate counts up to 738 CFUs per milliliter and produces results in 48 hours. The MPN values generated by the SimPlate for HPC method correlate with the pore plate method using total plate count agar incubated at 35 degrees C for 48 hours, as described in Standard Methods for the Examination of Water and Wastewater, 19th edition. Materials required to run the SimPlate for HPC test include SimPlate reagent in multi-dose or unit dose format, sterile SimPlate with plastic lid, sterile water, a pipette, temperature-controlled incubator, UV protective eyewear, a 6-watt 365 nanometer ultraviolet lamp, and a SimPlate for HPC MPN table. All of these items are available from IDEXX. This presentation will demonstrate SimPlate for HPC in its multi-dose format. To perform the SimPlate for HPC method, follow these easy steps. Open the foil packaging containing the media. Hydrate media by filling media vessel to the 100 milliliter mark with sterile diluent. Recap the vessel and shake it to dissolve. Pipette 1 milliliter of sample and then 9 milliliter of rehydrated media onto the center of the plate base. Cover the plate with the lid and gently swirl to distribute the sample into all the wells. Note that air bubbles in the wells do not interfere with the test. Tip the plate 90 to 120 degrees to drain excess sample into the absorbent pad. Invert the plate and incubate for 48 hours at 35 degrees C plus or minus 0.5. After 48 hours of incubation, read the results of the SimPlate test as follows. Remove the cover and count the number of wells showing any fluorescence by holding a 6-watt 365 nanometer UV light 5 inches, 12.5 centimeters above the plate. Face the light away from your eyes and towards the sample. In this example, there are 18 positive wells. Refer to the MPN table provided to see that the most probable number is 40 heterotrophic bacteria per milliliter in the original sample. The table takes into account the sample media poured off in step number 4 above. Be sure to dispose of samples according to local regulations.